Kevin Millar played for the St. Paul Saints until being called up and recording a stellar career in the big leagues, mainly with Boston. He played in the early 90s. Tonight, they brought him back for a bobblehead night, and they allowed independent baseball style him to suit up one more time for one at bat, Winnipeg in town. He played here and was pretty good here. Became close with Mike Vec, so he came and signed autographs, did the retired star routine, then was allowed just one at bat in the game. Just one more time to reclaim glory, and guess what? The unthinkable. He went deep. That's right, a home run. Don't know if I can remember a story comparable to this one. Millar trots the bases in a true swan song. Curtain call. Winnipeg probably regrets allowing him to play. He's now 45 years old. Works for the MLB Network.